what we're doing is a ballet bun, and I'm gonna do a high ballet bun version, which a lot of the little kids like to do. So you're gonna put your hair in a high-ish ponytail. You can use water and hairspray to get the flyaways away, but not today. We're just gonna put it up in a high ponytail. You wanna start. Your ponytail. Section it off into three sections. You're gonna do a braid. Nice, tight, regular braid. Take our hairpins. These are not bobby pins. This is a bobby pin, this is a hairpin. You want to use the hairpin. Not this one. These work the best. The ones that are open. You're gonna start wrapping that around, and you just take your hairpin. Oops, sorry. And start working it in. Take the last little bit, twist it, tuck it, and then put as many things in as you need. An extra rubber band can go around and help. You can do a ballet hairnet or no hairnet, and then there's your ballet bun.